to turn the bulb and then take it off. The spring here. So this spring, you can push and take it off. You can see this, the spring have a hook. They hang in here. Retrofit LED light. Disconnect this quick connector. Thread in this. And then reconnect this. This is a quick connector. Make it tight. Clips here. Both sides has one. You squeeze in this spring to here. Let it hang there. And then you go to this side, squeeze in the spring. After that, gently push up.
It's down. See the long form for more details.